Hey guys, we haven't done one of these in a while. We got a low light test today. We've got our standard 22 inch barrel M1A. We have a Yankee Hill machine QD muzzle brake. Got 5 rounds of M80 ball surplus. We'll see what kind of muzzle flash we get. We'll use our muzzle device rise indicator board there and see what we get. Let's turn off the lights. That looks like in slow-mo, but I was able to maintain sight picture the whole time. That's good.